Hi guys.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hey. So the finish line is 26.1. Is that what we're looking for?
Yeah.
Watch your countdown timer.
Brad.
Hello together. Stefan.
Hi. Hello.
Hey Stefan. Hey Svenja.
Hi.
Dirty scenes.
Hey everybody.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Good evening, or otherwise, everyone. For some, I guess it's good morning, or good afternoon, or good whatever.
Good morning.
Yeah, I'm a morning guy. It's 10:30 right now.
So how is everyone feeling?
I'm excited. I'm excited to not have a giant con, some punchy cons. We'll see.
Yeah, for sure, this score is over last week, that's for sure.
Yeah. I guess we'll see after 5.8 on Titans. See how we're doing.
Yeah, we'll know how the legs feel quite quickly there.
Right.
Oh. Make sure you have enough water. I don't know what temperature is in your place, but here it's hot.
It's mild in Scotland. Which is hot, I suppose.
Have fun, boys.
Yeah, good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
All right, have fun. Spicy start. Okay.
Thank you.
my avatar is all over the place.
Yeah.
I woke the body up.
Base at the front is gone, so groups will come back.
Yeah.
We're 13 at 20 first group came back. Second one is coming back as well.
Okay, I'm back in the front.
Front pack of 44. I think that's it.
Yeah.
Don't forget to drink here. Try to get the heart rate as low as possible now.
Yeah. Really calm. Starts at 16.4. Yeah, they got a little ramp coming up here. Here we come, 16.4. Thank you. Sprint is coming up, 21.6. If anybody has legs.
possible.
Thank you.
That sprint was just a little too long. That's pretty good.
Great job. You record 5 minutes? Okay.
Great work, Grant.
That's work.
Oh, good. I completely killed myself on the plateau on the top of the KOM.
Yeah.
To get along with the 10 first, because I thought they were gone. If I would have known the group behind would have come back, I should have set up because I completely killed myself. I never recovered from that effort.
Well done, Grant. You can eat. Right.
And I think I was like 16th on the first one and 13th on the second, so sucks.
Yeah. I lost my power on the sprint like 2 seconds before the banner. I timed it just a little short.
But that's perfect because you're up to speed anyway, that doesn't matter that much. The first 2 seconds are way more important than the last 2 seconds of your sprint.
Right.
But I just didn't have a kick anymore.
Understandable.
I was almost dropped on the S's actually. I was really hanging on by the skin of my teeth there.
Yeah, the front group pace was, it was moving.
It was hot, and then when I had bridged across on the top of the KOM, it just cooled down completely. I was like, hey guys, you made me suffer to come back, and now you're not pulling me along. Well, that was good training for sure.
Yeah. finally broke top 10.
Yeah.
That's fun. I couldn't come around the guy at the end, so I think I ended up in 8.
Ryan was 8.
You were 8. You were 8. You were the best dirt. Great work.
Thanks, man.
So you are 8 in less than 1 second. Then Stefan is 16th, 3 seconds. I'm 25th, 4 seconds. I was almost last of the group. Then Mark was 30th. He was almost first of the next group, I guess.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, normally I have a good sprint, but I was just completely shattered. Then,
yeah, those comms took it out of me for sure.
Yeah, I know. I didn't recover from
the first one.
Steven 49th, Svenja 51st, and the rest is not yet uploaded on ZP.
I was around 67.
I was kicking at like 6 watts per kilogram on the Titans con. I was just getting dropped, like I was standing still.
The pace on those KOMs, I mean, I think of myself as quite a punchy rider for a C, certainly.
Yeah.
But the pace on those comms was, that was more B racing than C racing, if you ask me.
Yeah, it can be interesting.